Hi there, my name is Mary, and I know you've been looking for some information on the anatomy coloring book. I was recently searching for the same information myself because I needed to find an easy way to remember the different muscle groups of the human body as well as their location. And that's when I came across a coloring book called the Muscular System Coloring Book. And what I really like about this coloring book is the publishers took the time to make it simple and easy to remember the muscular system. So I've actually removed 15 illustrations from the book to show you guys as an easy example of what's inside. So here we have the anterior muscles unlabeled, and then the anterior muscles labeled. Posterior muscles unlabeled, and the posterior muscles labeled. Here we have anterior, lateral, and posterior unlabeled, and then again anterior, lateral, and posterior labeled. The anterior facial muscles unlabeled, and anterior facial muscles labeled. And notice that you can color all these illustrations using the labeled illustrations as a guide to help you fill in the unlabeled. And here's just a few more examples out of the book. So, if you'd like to check out this coloring book that I found while looking for the anatomy coloring book, just click on the link in the description box below. And what you'll find there is more information on the book. So, if you'd like, take a look, click on the link in the description box, and I hope you found this helpful.